Welcome friends, this is our project T-Hygiene, which is on syllabus of design engineering.
What is the need of e-highway? Nowadays conventional vehicles which are run on fossil fuels, all the vehicles are run on fossil fuels. So the fossil fuels is now having shortage in the world, like coal, petrol, diesel, etc. All the fossil fuels which are non-renewable sources. If we continue the use of that sources, they must be or they will finish in the future years, like after one to two decades. So we need to secure that fossil fuels for our future generations. So we think a project which is run on electricity, not on the fossil fuels, which is reduce the use of fossil fuels and dependency upon the fossil fuels, and reliable and give us a reliable and maintainable and sustainable work due to the electricity.
Which components are used are SMPS for the supplying of 24 volt to the 12 volt regulator transformer, 230 by 24 volt relays, which are used to detecting the vehicle position. Pantograph, which is variable by the motor, which is run on 12 volt supply. A bus, which is used to run the vehicle. Let's see how it's work. First of all, switch on the supply from where we give the supply to the vehicle. Switch on of the main vehicle. Then up the pantograph switch, and when the pantograph is connected to the wires, the vehicle start to run in the forward direction. Till when we reach our destination point, if we require to reverse it, change the switch to the reverse position, and vehicle goes to the in reverse direction. The vehicle detection circuit work. When the vehicle pass through this trip switch, the connection through which the relay is LEDs glow. When the other trip switch is activated, last one is closed and second one is operate. Same through flow through the next vehicle switch. When the other one is trip, next one is trip and last one is off. If you have any suggestion and feedback related to this our project, please give in the comment box. Thank you.